Okay, everyone, so I thought I'd continue where I left off. So let's go back to my Season 3 map here, which is really Season 1 on the newer version. So as you can see, what I've done is, you can take a look at my character for a second. Maybe. Oh. So I took all that armor that we found, or that we had smelted, and so now I've got gear here, some gear here, you got this. Then what I did was I, see, there's that little, when I went inside. So now I have a house. And I kind of, have a little bit of coloring. I'm not the best at house construction, but it's a big enough house. See, is it still daylight? Still daylight. So, let's build another tool. Garden hole. Sweet. We'll get some more light. So now let's see if we could. I don't need this chest right now. It's not doing any, not doing me any good. So I'll leave it here. Hold on, need to check something. They've been a little too quiet. Yeah, I thought so. Thought they were just a little too quiet. Still have, this is a thing that I've always noticed about the worlds that I get. Sometimes I have worlds with just very little animals. I don't know why that is. It's just weird that way. Build another one to match this one. Push my luck. Take that. Take that. So this is where we went that time, where we found the iron. There. Oh. Okay, let's just keep digging. Well, let's see, how low are we? 37, so we're nowhere near yet where diamonds would show up. Just see how many of, oh, wait. Too many of these we end up winding with. Oh. more iron. See, where are we now? We're 26, we're getting close though. Let's see, how far down are we? 17, we're getting very close. Minecraft that gravel tends to hide things. There's usually something behind gravel. Look, see? Anything that gravel has revealed. Oh, oops, got too soon. I was about to say it was coal, but it looks like there's a little, at least one patch of iron. I think I lost my sound. All right, so I don't know if anybody can hear me because I think, as I said, I think something's gone wrong and I lost the sound. So, that is the end of the video.